What's your favorite scary movie?
Yo, Slim Shady.
Yo, voice 5'9".
Y'all wanna make a movie?
What?
We got the film right here.
Yeah, I'm one of them pretty rappers. Fuck if I really have to, I really slap you. King of Detroit, who they naming the city after?
What?
Scantless partners, whose grammar hammers the hard shit into your heart with content you don't wanna start with. Bad and evil is coming soon. MCs get stuck head first back in their mother's womb. The shit is written in my eyes, I'm the illest MC spittin'.
What?
Leaving all of you cats shittin' kittens. I gotta diss you. My niggas be cockin' pistols. Shot and split you. Fuck splitting the profits with you.
What?
6% of y'all niggas is just pretend. Clicks with clicks. Pussy niggas stick with dicks.
What?
Niggas act bully and blast for the fast penny. My auto is fully. Plenty of your niggas packin' semi. Speak dark. Yo, you get paid?
What?
Rhyming about it is the sweet part. You can't be street smart with a cheap heart. 5'9", a street nigga with deep feeling.
What?
I keep illin', my steez willing to keep killing.
What?
Fuck rap, a lot of y'all all is just acts. Trust that. You rhyme all whack on rough tracks.
Bust.
And then we all black when you get bust back at.
Fuck that.
You get blast at.
You get laughed at.
And I'ma spit thunder.
What?
Stick to my guns. Niggas is finished before they gimmicks. One hit wonders.
What?
Big balls. That's why when I spit, you click stars. I'm a pit bull. I'm just dog. I'm just raw.
What?
Split y'all. Holler it's on. Then I dish y'all. All of y'all niggas get pissed on. Claiming you pissed off.
Y'all want drama? Wanna make a scary movie? Rappers coming in with their team and carry toolies. You can jump right out of the screen and barely move me. We hard hitting. Directing and starring in it. Y'all want drama? Wanna make a scary movie? Rappers coming in with their team and carry toolies. You can jump right out of the screen and barely move me. We hard hitting. Directing and starring in it.
The one man on the planet that'll drive off of the Grand Canyon. Hop out of a Grand Am and land in a handstanding. Any man planning a battle will get snatched out of his clothes so fast that it'll look like an invisible man standing. I'm headed for hell. I'd rather be dead or in jail. Bill Clinton, hit this. You better than hell. Cause any MC that chooses to go against me is getting taken advantage of, like Monica Lewinsky. Came home in a frenzy, pushing a 10-speed, screaming at Aunt Peg, with 3 spokes sticking out of my pant leg. Fuck a headache, give me a migraine. Damn it, I like pain. You should be anywhere that a mic ain't. You rap knowing you act. You act up and I'm throwing you down a flight of steps. Then I'm throwing you back up em. If they don't like the track, fuck em. The rap struck em harder than getting hit by a Mack trucking and backed up on. And any half-ass known rapper to trespass better be ready for the second celebrity death match. So tell the medic to bring the medication in quickly. I'm sicker than the Tupac dedication to Biggie. I'm free falling feet first out of a damn tree to stampede your chest and you can't breathe. And when I'm down to my last breath, I'ma climb the Empire State Building and get to the last step.
Wanna make a scary movie? Rappers coming in with their team and carry toolies. You can jump right out of the screen and barely move me. We hard hitting, directing and starring in it. Y'all want drama? Wanna make a scary movie? Rappers coming in with their team.